Hey everyone, we're here at the Health 2023 conference and our guest is Reesha Dedhia from Vaulttree. Welcome, Reesha.
Thank you, John. Great to be here.
Yeah, so tell us, what are you announcing at Health 2023?
At Vaulttree, we've pioneered the world's first fully functional data-in-use encryption technology, FFDUE. So this means that we're introducing a new encrypted future where you can keep your data always encrypted, always usable, and always secure. This is delivered through a simple SDK that plugs and plays wherever your healthcare data sits, and it allows you and enables you to keep all your sensitive data, whether it's patient data, sensitive clinical trial data, drug discovery, pharmaceuticals, whatever and wherever your sensitive data sits, it's always protected and always accessible and always usable.
Awesome. And what's a problem, technology opportunity, or maybe an issue that not enough people are talking about?
Yeah, in healthcare, there's so much sensitive data, John, from large hospitals trying to protect all of their data infrastructure. And then you go to pharmaceuticals, clinical trials, drug discovery, and there's all this sensitive data. And there's one problem and challenge is protecting that data. But two, there's a huge opportunity that's missed where you can unlock value out of that data. But again, the data is sensitive. It often has PII, patient data, healthcare data. And so how do you keep that secure, again, and still unlock value? And with fully functional data and use encryption, you're now able to do that. So what does this mean? You can run AI and ML models on that data. You can run analysis on that data, learn new predictive insights that drive better patient outcomes, faster R&D, faster research for all of these subvertical areas. And you can actually start to visualize those kinds of things in tools like Tableau. And the output of that and the visualization and dashboards, that's all in plain text. But all of the analysis, it happened on encrypted data. And so that's all secure, and now you're able to share these reports and dashboards externally within your organization as completely compliant with HIPAA, with GDPR, and all those regulations. The other opportunity is cross-border, across the world, in data sharing. You can now enable inter-organization sharing, external data collaboration. So two parties or organizations can come together and pool their data and share that data for faster research, for faster R&D, drug discovery. And then the last piece is really the ROI and the outcomes from this. From a business standpoint, you're de-risking, you're preventing data breaches. Even if you have a breach, anything that gets leaked is encrypted, so no one can make any sense out of it. And then you're lowering costs, anywhere from HSM costs, energy costs, all of that cost is being driven down. And then it's opening up new revenue streams because you do have these new insights from the AI and the ML. And so better insights, more predictive analysis, and we're trying to drive, you know, a better future in healthcare.
Awesome. Thanks, Reesha.
Yeah.